Coach of the Gameplay, and today we're back with some Ghost Recon Wildlands. This is part 6. Kill him may cause you to come back to the resort, so you can go kill him. Side missions before we can where I'm at fucking. So, a few different rooms without being spotted. I'm pretty sure we can kill everybody without being spotted and we're fine. Okay. I can't. I'm gonna go in. Casting it on. Everybody over there. So we need this. Let's see if we can do good. I'm not even. So much attention. See you. Where's that damn skill metal? Shit, I was oh, me. Yeah, over here. Fuck yous. That's too young. Okay. Lieutenant. I'm. Well, what? The fuck they're not. Notice something. Oh, I swear to God, I noticed something. All three of these niggas? Fuck out of here. Bitch. There you go, bitch. Come here. You can't get. What's his name? Ping? Oh, yeah. I'm never gonna use this shit. Actually, I'm never gonna use this shit. Die! We're gonna do this one. Nearby. The flying in this game at times. Like right now I'm chilling RT and it's going straight. But like sometimes it's just so shitty. Yep. There we go. Perfect. Fuck, you eat it. Damn. You have to know this shit. You have to know this shit. Alright, so we got these things that are going. No one. Okay, yeah, let's see. Fucking. I think y'all just still marking people. You know where it's from. Nigga, you nasty, bro. Die. Dead. Fuck you. Fuck off. Do I? Well, looks like this will be the last mission with this whole fucking, whatever you want to call it, this area, this province, should I say, to be. After this mission, I'm in the video. So. Call it over. Fuck. What? Huh? What? Yo! What the fuck? I'm fucking. I'm on. What the fuck was that? I'm fucking done. This game. I'm really good at this fucking game. Oh my god, that's the most funny shit I've ever seen. I feel like they need to fix the whole driving shit. I feel like I shouldn't be the. You have passenger and shit, so like, my squad drive to the area. I mean, I know a single player and shit, but like, come on. Wait, I got to. I have to. It. Whatever. It kinda worked. Stealth. Alright, so we're basically sneaking around. Notice this dude. One for this dude, so I'm gonna just. No, you didn't. Oh my God. Helicopter. And he's in the fucking water. Alright, you're just gonna stay out. You gotta move, you fucking bitch. Okay, where are you? Fuck. Swear to God, I sprayed this shit. I don't want to kill no civilians, I'm just taking them. Alright, Zeta, come here. All right. Sniper. When do you get to kill this damn fucking radio host? Way down. There is the fucking drone channel. The fuck is surrounding this? Get caught turning this shit off. I'm fucked. How dare be it? Alright. Two down there. Well, it's fucking daytime, doesn't even matter. Hey, bitch. Fuck. God damn it, I love you. Beijo, Pedro. No, do the snack roll first. Radio hosts. And he just be annoying. Yep, GG. I tried. Lights off, wherever the fuck. Electronic. I'm out. God damn. I didn't know it was gonna be like that. Fuck. Okay, it has to be in here. Or in that building. Wait, I'll say here. think I. I hit it. Oh, I'm so mad. I hit that shit. They got a sniper on the fucking helicopter. Don't fucking miss. Bitch. Oh my god. Bitch. Please tell me I killed the damn driver. Who did I kill? Oh, I killed. Oh, who did I kill? No shit. I killed one. Bullets. Okay, this nigga. What am I? Alright, so let me escape and shit. But that's the end of this video. Make sure to like, favorite, comment, subscribe, do what you can with your friends. Follow me on Twitter. Which I'm not gonna be live from you soon. Make sure you do that. Leave a like on the video. And as always, folks.